before, like difficult teacher. Okay, so I did that in my spare time in different venues. So does anybody have any requests like love, humor, or like social issues?
Social issues.
Social issues it is, all right. Okay, so the poem I'm gonna do is called Lost Ones, and I basically wrote it about the high school students that I work with in Rialto. Many of them a little misguided, but most of them just need some love and attention. So this is called Lost Ones. For the young that grow stagnant out of family trees, breastfed addiction and insecurities from the elders, rich in history and bourbon like Louisiana streets. But my poetry walks the streets. Drunk off moonshine metaphors, slamming doors that once lured me with illusion and got me lost again. Trying to pretend that our schools aren't modern day minstrel shows where whites can play black and blacks are dismissed, diagnosed, and detained by social indifference. Whether you're imprisoned in a cell or your brain, what's the difference? Because amidst all of this confusion, there was no contusion that could burst in my thoughts fast enough to put my emotions into a coma. This is for post-crack war, 1984, psychotherapy capitalists that capitalize off Ritalin and Xanax prescriptions in place of George Orwell's Soma. This is for our teachers teaching our boys to chase record deals and contracts instead of diplomas. For the lost ones. For the kids too obsessed with sidekicks to ever become real heroes. For the boys failing science classes, teaching themselves after school how to cut kilos. Nemos finding themselves in this world that will never graduate. For those sharecropping their dignity, remaining slaves to their own estates. For the cool kids. You know, the ones that hang their minds high out to dry until all that is of a homegrown is vegetated states. Futures that can never be harvested because all that was ever nurtured since birth is strange fruits. This is for my young flowers. Wilted from lack of nourishment at their roots. Stems firmly planted in concrete stiletto boots. But death hangs from trees that only my mind's eye sees. And I'm lost in consumer YouTube video fantasies of you and me. Where our destinies are decoded in Sanskrit on papyrus tongues of lessons unlearned. This is for those that have burned the tips of their fingertips so that you cannot identify them without reaching each and every person that they've touched. And I've lost so much that I put my reflection in a drawer so I always know where to find myself. Tucked on a shelf, I see images of black and brown torn down from times of changing hatred, sacred and royal flesh that's tucked between sheets like dirty laundry no one wants to see, like STD rates in schools that are higher than literacy, and the litter I see is nothing more than dreams tossed out of backseats. But the media would recycle Chris Brown and Rihanna drama more depressing than Kanye's beats. But this is for my college students, seeking secret societies that are no longer discreet. Brotherhoods and sisterhoods that seem to beat you worse than family, but this is for those that find me, wounded and broken, but still reflecting light, like a mirror that reflects sunshine in the darkest of nights. Broken, we cut deep, but united, we define what we possess and what we lack. We are a people lost, but just trying to find our ways back on track. But I'll keep breadcrumbs out of the way because I know when I'm lost, I should never look back. Thank you, guys.